Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 4 Exercise 4.2 First Question. The question is, give first the step you will use to separate the variable and then solve the equation. First step, what we are going to write to separate the variable. X minus 1 is equal to 0. We are going to use solving equation method to cancel this minus 1. If we are adding both sides, add 1 on both sides. If we add 1 on both sides, automatically this 1 will be cancelled, this variable will be separated. So x minus 1 plus 1 is equal to, balance this equation we have to add 1 on the right hand side also. Left hand side we added 1, the same thing to balance the equation we are adding 1 in the right hand side also. Now this is balanced, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now plus 1 minus 1 gets cancelled. So x is equal to 0 plus 1 equal to 1. So value of x equal to 1. By using that solving equation we added this 1 on both sides. So now the left hand side is equal to right hand side. Both side is balanced. So 1, 1 cancelled, remaining 1, that one is written here, x equal to 1. And next option B, x plus 1 equal to 0. X plus 1 equal to 0. We are going to subtract 1 on both sides. Because here we have plus 1, we have to cancel this by subtracting 1. So, x plus 1 minus 1 is equal to 0 minus 1. Plus 1 minus 1, 1, 1 cancelled. 1 minus 1 equal to 0. So, x is equal to 0 minus 1 equal to minus 1. X value is equal to minus 1. And next, option C. X minus 1 equal to 5. X minus 1 is equal to 5. Here we have minus 1. To separate this variable, we are going to add 1 on both sides. Add 1 on both sides. X minus 1 plus 1 is equal to 5 plus 1. We are adding 1 on both sides. So minus 1 plus 1 equal to 0. So x is equal to 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. And next, part D, x plus 6 equal to 2. Here we have to cancel this 6. So we are going to subtract 6 on both sides. Subtract 6 on both sides. X plus 6 minus 6 is equal to 2 minus 6. We are subtracting 6 on both sides. Plus 6 minus 6 cancelled. So x is equal to 2 minus 6. Signs are different, so we have to find the difference. Difference between these two is 4, and greatest number is 6. In front of 6, minus sign is there. So x is equal to minus 4. Next we are going to solve option E. Option E, y minus 4 is equal to minus 7. Here we have to cancel this minus 4. So we are going to add 4 on both sides. Y minus 4 plus 4 is equal to minus 7 plus 4. We are adding 4 on both sides, then only left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now minus 4 plus 4 gets cancelled. Y is equal to minus 7 plus 4. Signs are different. Difference is 3, and greatest number is 7. In front of 7, minus sign is there. So y equal to minus 3. Next, option F, part F is there. Y minus 4 is equal to 4. we have to cancel this minus 4, so again we are going to add 4 on both sides. Y minus 4 is equal to, we are going to add plus 4 is equal to 4 plus 4. We are balancing left hand side equal to right hand side. Now minus 4 plus 4 gets cancelled. So y equal to 4 plus 4 equal to 8. So the value of y equal to 8. Next, option G. Option G, y plus 4 is equal to 4. We have to subtract 4 on both sides. So subtract 4 on both sides. We are going to subtract 4. Y plus 4 minus 4 is equal to 4 minus 4. We are subtracting 4 on both sides. Plus 4 minus 4 gets cancelled. So y is equal to plus 4 minus 4 gets cancelled. So remaining is 0. So y value is equal to 0. Next, part H is there. Y plus 4 is equal to minus 4. To cancel this, we have to subtract 4 on both sides. Subtract 4 on both sides. Here, y plus 4 minus 4 is equal to minus 4. Now we are subtracting 4. Now plus 4 minus 4 gets cancelled, so a variable is separated, y equal to minus 4 minus 4, both also same sign, so we have to add 4 plus 4 equal to 8, and both also same sign, so minus. So y value is equal to minus 8. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.